Hi guys, and welcome to my channel. I am doing a Rinea Design Team project. This is going to be a tutorial, and I will be doing a altered canvas. I am going to show you a couple of things that I'm going to use. So I am going to use this canvas, and the canvases I'm using are this Artist Loft. And I got these from Michael's, so they're 10 in a pack, and they're 8 by 10 inches. So, quite a bit of canvases. I will also be using the beautiful paper from Rinea Foil. This is the Crafters 10 pack. It's the assorted pack, so you get a sample of pretty much every color. And I went ahead and got the embossed, which you can see it has the stars on it. So it's double-sided, meaning that it has the same color on both sides. So blue and blue, purple and purple, and so on. Most Rinea Foil paper comes, and let me show you. That one is double-sided. So if you look here, some of the Rinea Foil, it will come in, like, you'll have silver and it'll have gold. Or you can have blue and then gold. So, but this is the double-sided, so it does have both colors on each side. So I will be using a foil from this pack. I will also be using some paper that I have in my stash, and this here will be the Jelly Bean Soup Grandma Lima Bean Soup Coordinating Paper. So I will be using this pink, and I will also be using maybe some of this from the Pink Paisley London Market. So that is some of the stuff I'll be using, and then I will have some embellishments. So let's get started. So the first thing you want to do is you want to get a canvas. It can be any canvas that you want of your size preference. I'm going to be using a 8 by 10. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to add some gesso, just because we will be adding some color to this. So I want it to be able to soak up the color. So add a thin layer. I'm sorry if you can hear some rain. It's starting to rain outside, and in my craft shed I have a metal roof, so a tin roof, so you can hear every drop or anything that, like, if acorns fall or it's windy, you can hear everything. So I apologize if it gets really loud and you can hear the rain. So I have my layer of gesso, and now I'm just going to dry it off. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I just started the drying process, and I'm just going to set this aside. And let's see. Sorry about that. I'm going to start on my paper. So what I'm going to do is I am simply just going to tear a piece off. I really like the distressed look of paper, of mixed media, that distressed like paper look. So I'm just gonna tear it until it's about the size I want. Then I'm also going to tear the back side of this because it is coordinating paper. So, and I kind of want to go with the theme of maybe Easter. So now I'm just going to get my paper and I'm going to see what color goes best. And if you see most of my projects, most of the time I do use a gold and silver. I just can't seem to help it. I love the color of it. I'm almost liking this. I'm going to go with the silver. And I'm going to get my Prima and I'm going to distress these edges. So now I'm just going to bring my, okay, I am now going to use this pink Heidi Swap Color Shine. It's the pink. I'm just going to spray. Now I'm going to get this peacock feathers. And I'm going to some water. I'm just adding touches that you'll see peeking out from the, I'm going to just going to add some foam tape to the back of my Rinea foil paper and add it. Then I'm just going to go with my so now I'm just going to play around with my cluster and add some flowers. I'm trying to see what I want. Okay. Just going to get my modeling paste now, and this is when I go and add in some of my texture. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to mix some of my modeling paste with this Distress Ink Picked Raspberry, and I'm just going to get a glob. Might get some video in.
What'd you say? What'd you say to my Fitbit?
I'm about to get an Apple Watch.
Oh, an Apple Watch? Do you even have an Apple? Do you even have an iPhone?
Yes.
You don't. Finger painting. A dash of red.
Marcus.
A dash of blue.
Stop.
I mean, I guess. Shh.
So what I'm going to do now is I want to add a cute little bow. So I'm going to quickly tie over some twine. Play with it a little bit to get the perfect length. Tuck it in behind one of my flowers. Now I'm just going to push up my petals. Now what I'm going to do is I have super heavy gel. So this is matte medium gel, super heavy. And I'm going to use one of these daubers. This is a dauber I use to add on some texture. And I'm just going to get my edges right here. I'm just going to randomly add it in spots. Let's see, I'm gonna add some right here and right here. And then I'm going to get some of this silver crushed glass glitter. And just going to get a got a piece of paper. And there we have it, my mixed media canvas. Thank you so much for joining me, and I hope to see you on my next project. Bye, ladies.